And if you have 5 seconds to spare,